Welcome back. Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Part 6. Yeah, that's right. Last time we... Okay, here we go. Okay. Let's see, whatever we did. Last time we beat the Verdugo, and now we beat the Gigante.
Welcome!
Made it out of the castle. That's cool. Nose is itching like crazy. Well, no copyright infringement intended. Made by Capcom, because Capcom is great. Awesome. Seriously, awesome. That was nice. Do I have to do it? Oh. Yeah. Got another bottle cap, which is great. Let's count how many we got left. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 more to go. There's like 24. Can't exactly tell. I'll check the how many bottle caps I have. One more. I'll check one more time. How many do I have right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Try again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 11. Great. Salazar is crazy. Oh. Well, at least I got one reward.
Try that one last time, shall we? Okay. On the ganados. Ganados are annoying. Stop laughing. Oh crap. Oh, we missed it. Shooting star. Fudge. Missing.
Right now,
our collection's complete.
Yeah, of course.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Obviously, obviously, whoa. Oh, man. Try again? Shall we try again? This is getting out of control. My aim is not accurate. Nothing.
Every time I miss Salazar, it frustrates me. That's cool. Let's count. What now do we got? 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We only need two more. In a row. Okay. Yeah. Gotta kick it up a notch this time. Get out of the notch this time. Okay, keep moving. Nice shot. Even trying, Leon. Just you'd actually lose 1,000 points. Darn it, missed. Come on. Oh, yeah. Ha ha, score. They said, yay, third row collection is totally complete. We get 35,000 patas. Six more bottles in a row. Yeah, that's right. Let's change weapons.
probably change. I should reload. I should probably reload. Oh man. This is annoying. I'm out of TMP ammo. Out of machine gun ammo. Well, that's nice. Let's see here. What do I need? I'm out of magnum bullets. No kidding. Magnum bullets are totally effective, you know. I'm strong. I can kill these bad boys up. So this is where I fought the Gigantes. The Gigante twins last time. I dunked one of them in the lava. Annoying punks deserved it. Ammo's full. Are you kidding me? This is where we're gonna fight these Novistadors. Let's try a shotgun. Okay, this is gonna be a boulder. These annoying buzzing sound. Oh. Are you out of your mind? These guys are annoying. These dudes are a thorn on my side. Okay. Friggin'. Stop that buzzing sound at once. Oh crap! Where is he coming from? Where are these dudes coming from? Yeah. These gross flying Novistadors. Yeah, I'm out of TMP ammo. Get the flashbang grenade. Crap! I guess shotgun would be necessary? Oh no! Oh, those are the guys that I had trouble with. Okay. Where'd you come from? Come on. Stop. Quit dodging my bullet. Stop dodging it. Chew on this. Oh. Ouch! What are you doing? You stupid Novistadors. Alright. Damn it. Life's not enough. I'm not getting beaten by these dudes. No. Mm-mm, not this time, buddy. Oh. They're just crazy punks. Stupid punks. Yuck. TMP. There you have it. Oh man, why are the buttons? I'll show that Novistador who's boss. Fudge! Hey, look, a blue eye! Why are these Novistadors irritating? Damn it! Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry.
Out of my way.
Get up. Die. Away from me. Bossing is getting on my nerves. It's easier to kill these punks when they're flying. They die in one hit every time they're flying. How many novice theaters are there? What's that over there? Is there anything over there? It's a switch. Disactivate sunlight. And alerting the novice diddlers. It's bad enough. So annoying! Get the hell out of my face! Stupid novice skaters. Novice killers. Why am I mispronouncing things? Get it. Come on, die! Oh no! Get the herb, man. Yeah. Right, this time. Quiet right now. Red herbs. Yeah, get the red herb. The red herb. Ain't hard. Okay, why don't you have a taste of this? Ah! I missed! Ah, I kicked you! Yeah, that counter would really help. What kind of bioorganic weapon monster are these guys? They never learn to quit. Do they? Why so many I? Is there any other yellow ones? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh man, I'm out of sniper ammo. Great. Gotta just save ammo. That is annoying. Novice Dedor! Getting in my way! Okay. Flashbang grenade. Darn it! Keep kicking me. Hey, knock it off. Yeah, Roadhouse. Countering could help. My game's lagging crazy. Oh man, another one. He's flying over there. Whoa. Sniping. Serves him, serves them right. Whoa. There's a switch. Press it. And what have we here? Instant death traps. Oh no, instant death traps. Crap, lag. Don't. Oh, come on. Yes, annoying. Oh. Is that a switch over there? Ah, yeah, I remember. Come on, move. Drink a little. Oh, these are the instant death traps. Gotta pull the lever. I get hit once, I go, oops. It's instant death. Do not go anywhere near it. They'll crush you like a bug, Leon. Okay. This royal insignia. A complete crown with all the jewels and insignia set in. Nice. I didn't die. Excellent. Going up. Gonna be some new enemies. Oh look, it's a kiss mark. Ada's letter.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Okay, let's see what I'm buying.
What are you
any
buying?
Any new items?
Is that all?
TMP. Okay, let's see if we can combine it. Cool.
Anytime.
Anytime, mate. Let's see if I can kill some ganados. Get this ganado works. ganados are tame. There's gotta be some crows. Chirp, crickets. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Okay, let's knight these jerks. What else can I do? It's too high to knight this. Stay focused. Sorry, almost out of snipering ammo. And the magnum bullet. More paces. Does. Whatever. Who cares? Okay, shooting can alert the enemies. This guy's never learned. What's this? Why are they setting a campfire? See if they can handle this grenade. Yeah, these jerks are gonna attack. Oh no. Knife axe throwing dudes. Die. The fuck? The fuck are you doing, man? Haha. Yeah, headshots. Not getting kicked again. I meant slashed by some stupid ganados. Okay. Get the TMP. Need the magnum. This time. That's good. What's that in there? So well. Haha. Okay. Velvet blue. Breaks the barrel. TMP. And oh, my nose hurts. Quit wasting ammo.
for these things, the skulls. Up ahead rests the offering to the lion. Stop wasting your bullets, Leon. It's a lot of bones. And a candle. Well, look, we're in the underground temple. No, it's not. We're in the underground. Where we see annoying ganados and bear traps. And a wooden door. Oh my god, more of these. Ouch! That hurts. Are you freaking serious, a chainsaw guy? A chainsaw? Really? You've gotta be kidding me. Good. Dodged it. Crap. Where are these guys coming from? Why is the chainsaw? Give it up, stupid ganados. Oh man. These dudes never learn. Oh, another ganado. Ha ha ha, serves him right. Are you serious? A chainsaw? Yeah, this chainsaw dude is asking for it. Chainsaw dudes, I'm getting nerves. Ha, you're dead now, screw you. Are you serious? Alright, I'm seriously angry. I'm gonna set these punks on fire. Ah! Oops. What the crap are you? What are you doing? Oh my god. Ah, damn it. Yeah, flashbang grenades help. You stupid ganados. Where is this? Whoa! That's another one! You are seriously getting on my nerves. Plaga. No more.
You disgusting ganados. Alright. Shit. Thought I was gonna step on that bear trap. That's for sure. The staff of royalty. And let me tell you, ask you something. Have you ever noticed that there's a royalty character from Black Clover? Noelle Silva? She's royalty. What she says. But enough about her. Let's just carry on for right now. Let's stay focused. Better stay vigilant. And why is that chainsaw guy wearing a different outfit? That doesn't look like Dr. Salvador. Oh, that's the dude again. It's him again. Is his ass? Oh shit, out of bullets. I'm not gonna kill again. No, I missed! Out of bullets! No, I'm totally out of bullets. What are you waiting for? Get out of the way! Get away from me! Stupid chainsaws. He can jump down anytime he wants? Seriously? When did this bastard stop? That annoying chainsaw is not getting in my way. Not gonna happen. Huh. You're dead. You're dead, jerk. Okay. That Dr. Salvador chainsaw character really gives me the chills in my spine. Yeah, these guys never learn. Chainsaw ganados can kill you instantly. Got the key. Now we're gonna go in down. Well, never mind. Not right now, but let's check some over there. Yeah, get the red herb. And there's a wooden door. But don't break that door, Leon. The hand grenade. Yeah, we need more shotgun shells. Oh man, I'm out of TMP. Stop. Okay. Don't do it, Leon. Don't vandalize that door. Because bullets go through wood. Metal beats wood. Oh, great. Out of flashbang grenades. It looks like we're gonna fight these ganados. We found those red ones last time. Get the hell off me. Getting really distracted. If I stay in here for too long, I'll die instantly. Hey, what are you doing? And that glowing thing. Seriously gonna fail this. Yes. But he's still alive? Serious? Grabs you and tortures you. These guys are annoying. Ptaz, ptaz, ptaz. Yes. Alright. This is gonna be the most annoying part of the game. In other words, it's gonna be a minecart level if you ask me. The rifle, shotgun shell. Well, what's that over there? Nothing but skulls. Pickaxe throwing dudes. Very soon we're gonna fight chainsaw ganados. This is not very easy. So we're gonna have to fight some ganados. What are you doing? Ag! Oh no. Oh, my watch, buddy. Kick. Okay. You be careful. There's gonna be objects coming your way. It's the chainsaw guys! Oh my god. No, no, not him. Don't even think about it, buddy. This is... Oh. Watch bang him. Seriously, how many chainsaws are there? Seriously? They're exasperated by annoying freaks. Seriously, the chainsaw guy's still alive? Is he still alive, man? Ouch! Damn, that's annoying. Where'd you come from? How many of these are there? There's no end to these jerks. Give up if I were you. Mess with me once again. Keep knifing. This. Oh my god, more ganados. Great. Yeah, you can actually destroy the plank. These ganados never learn. Easy ganados. That's cool. Oh, great. Instant death. Staying here for too long without jumping, you die. Here comes nothing. Well, there's nothing. Oh, the wrong button. Button mash. Yes. There we go. Oh. Made it. Stone of Sacrifice. All right. Okay, what's next? There, that. Don't touch the fire, Leon.
examine a stone with an engraving of an animal for sacrifice. What animal? A lion. Alright. Made it. Now to enter in the castle of Salazar. Alright, castle of Salazar, here we come. I remember I got my butt kicked a lot of times by these ganados. Check the map. Mm-hmm. That's a statue of Salazar. You can't shoot it. Stop wasting bullets, Leon. What we gotta do is open these gates. No. Not wasting bullets, Leon. Keep moving. Great. Now we're gonna be fighting cults. Those sea lots are getting nerves. Is that the enemy's names again? Those zealots are annoying. Now their laugh always gets me every time. Creepy music. Right? Very creepy. Bullets do not work. That's more like it. Mm-hmm.
things. What the fuck are you doing? You're shooting me. Damn you. Rick, come on. Oh no, now I'm about to die. Wait, are you? Great. Good. Oh no. What? What are you doing? Where are these? Where are they? Oh, you. Insignia mark. Bomb rush me. Nice job. Nice going. Great. Now we are gonna upgrade the back of the statue's hand. Not gonna get mauled. They're trying to maul. Okay. Yeah. Glitch. That's a strange glitch going on. Alright. Now that I got the magnum. The bullets for the magnum. Now that that's done. There we go. Ah, instant death. The wrong button. You will die instantaneously. Learn from the intended. Get out of there! Keep moving. What happens if you don't climb? Die instantly. No infringement is intended. Great. Whoops. Oh, fuck. Great.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
One. Oh, stabbed him in the hand. No infringement intended. Dodge the sword. No infringement intended. There's crazy music going on. Died once. And there's gonna be some great. Oh, great Scott, there's gonna be something very crazy and annoying. Hey, look. Oh, yes, duh. Girl. Come on. You can actually shoot the barrel. Sorry for the wait. Back. Yep. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, everyone. That laugh. So I had to fix my thing. Ag! Surprised me. Punks. Had to get it fixed somehow. Shoot, I said. Now that cow skull thing reminded me of one of these enemies from Devil May Cry. The Sin Scissors and the Sin Sides. They're tough, elite enemies. Kablam. Come on.
Okay. I'm gonna survive a wave of annoying cults. Overload the capacity. Alright. I'm out of the way. Gonna be fighting some ganados over there. I knew it. I'm gonna jump on this wall. Get away from me. Oh, crazy. That marking of the Kabuki. Oh no! Instant death. Dudes. Wow, that clown on your parasite. It's a really good anime. But, so enough about that. Let's carry on. Crap! They're better not eat your head, you know. It's death. Out of shotgun. I'm gonna fail. Almost dead. Yep, I'm just about to die. These punks don't quit. Get away. Things. I'm about to be toast. Well, you know it.
Okay, just reload. Why you can't, Leon? Gold bangle. Nice. Wee. The first aid spray and use it.
Welcome,
Salazar.
Got some rare. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
That's more like it.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. I'll thank you.
Yeah,
what are
nice.
You buying? Is that all, strength? Thank you.
Nice.
Is that all, strength? Thank you.
Come You're so welcome, mister. Time. All right. Now to face that dude once and for all. Sorry about the cam thing.
Ah! You just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
Too late.
What?
Bowser.
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards her impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy, welcome.
Oh man. And the Verdugo are using each other to transform. Whoa. His laugh is crazy. Oh. God, look at that queen. Uh-oh. Roar.
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
That's fun. Okay, this boss fight is gonna be rather annoying. You gotta shoot the eyes. Number one, he's gonna use his arms. What? And if you go down there, you're gonna summon another Plaga. an army of plagas. That's gonna be an annoyance to me. Ding. I'm gonna do. Oh, the music is really, really cool. I'm gonna sing. The first H phrase that I literally. Darn it! You're annoying. He's gonna use that. How many is it? It's like infinite numbers of. Okay. More unlimited numbers of these guys? Please. They don't scare me. They're annoyance. They're just an annoyance to me. Dodge the tentacles. Don't do it at a. Okay, his main guy is. You gotta shoot. You gotta shoot Salazar in the face. Oh, fuck! An instant death? You gotta be kidding me! Oh no! Can't believe it! Shut up. I'll have to try this shit again. What a distorted voice for a monster. Come on, keep doing, Watch out! Yeah, their biting is really starting to piss me off right now. You're kidding. Okay. It's great, he revealed his face. That's his true form. I could probably save a rocket launcher. Keep it up. Yeah. Yeah. No! Oh no. I'm not gonna get bit. Not happening this time. What? I better not get my ass kicked. An instant death. No! Just watch out for those. That remind me of Alexi. That remind me of. Doesn't that thing remind me of. What's his name? Excella from Resident Evil 5? Okay, suck on this, punk. Yes! Time's up, jerk. Yeah? Well, screw you anyway. I didn't have to use the rocket launcher. It seems that I didn't have a choice. Oh well. Can't believe. First it was the knife. Now I got eaten by Salazar before I kicked his ass in round two. That's just ridiculous. No going back this time. Sorry. It seems there's no going back. These plagues are seriously disgusting. Maybe I gotta reload. Make room for my weapons and stuff. Probably do that. Nope. Snake! I hate snakes, especially in a game like this. Whee! Oh fuck! Stupid snake! I happen to be in the GameCube version ever since last year. Okay. Whee! Okay. Is there a place to save? Yeah, there is. Yeah. Still need to get more ammo.
Got some rare things on. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank. What are you buying?
What are you buying, man? Oh, okay. You know what? I should probably. Should probably save my potassium for right now. Not that it matters. Ada.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Yep. She's beautiful, dude. You just call her handsome. Huh. What is this? Whoa.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
Yeah. Women. Got that right, Leon. Great, Sadler.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
No. Oh. Writhe in my cage of torment.
Really? He is messed up. You're evil. We're in the military area. Is there an emerald up there? Climb up. These emeralds. Alright. Dust. Emerald! I was right! An emerald! First it was those velvet. First it was spinel. Then the velvet. Blue and the red, and now the emeralds. seems that way. Ashley! She's in trouble! Ashley! I'm coming! Oh, great. Spotlight. Is this where I'm not gonna be spotted by some annoying dudes? Where are you, Ashley? And pretty soon, we're gonna run into these machine gunners, military ganados. Oh, jeez, I've been spotted. Yeah, we're gonna be fighting against electric swordsmen. Stun sticks, guys, are the stun guys. I remember. These guys are gonna be very annoying, dudes. They will stun you. Yeah, these guys never will. Okay. This is one of my favorite levels in the game. Roadhouse! Alright. Ouch! What's wrong with you? Seriously. Slash, 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 slash. Oh, crap. Another one. Yikes. Oh, no infringing intended. Oh, great. Machine gunners. They are going to be really irritating. All they do is they shoot, they use their machine guns, they'll shoot you. He's trying to reload. Now will be a good time. If you get close to him, he will smack you. Okay, knock his hat down. I remember these machine gunners. They're very annoying. I fought these guys in Resident Evil 5 before. They were totally annoying. Fudge! Oh no. Alright. That's enough. Yeah, keep shooting him in the head. Haha, serves you right, jerk. Whoa. Man. I hate those guys. Man, they never learn. Whoa, axe throwers. And a helmet. Oh my goodness. Another Ganado? Yeah, snipe these guys. It would really help. All we gotta do... use the rotator. Use that rotating reflector. Okay. No! You crap! Ow! Damn! Alright, that's it. Chop you up. Yeah. Yeah, that might be the only way to wait to save some ammo, at least. Wow. These guys never learn. Where are they coming from? Zap, 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 boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna place a save. Oh my god, these guys never learn.
another Ganado. Warboy. No way to get hurt, Leon. Man, these guys never quit. Get out of my way, you stupid idiots. Idiots, fucking scared. Okay, first of all, keep shooting them. Keep draining my health. Whoa! Really, there's another one? Man, there's no end to these jerks. Come on. Make a few. There we go. All right. Oh man. There'll be some TNT barrels to kick your butt, right, Leon? Oh. That is where I'm gonna fight. Whoa. Yeah, if you touch those things, you're gonna have a bad time. Because these burn. Yeah, I remember these things from Resident Evil 5 in the underground temple. To find Wesker. Is this the area where you instantly die every time you touch that beam? I mean, how many degrees can it is that thing? Like 1,000 degrees? Probably 1,000 degrees. In other words, I must focus. No, don't touch that thing. Don't touch the beam. Alright, Leon. Good. Seems like... Once again, it seems like we have... Yahoo! Seems like we're gonna have to use that thing. That beam to open the door. To unlock it. We're getting closer to the end, Leon. That's good. But then again, I wouldn't touch these if I was you. Okay, these guys. I'm gonna throw a boulder. Giant boulder will kill you instantly. Where did these guys come from exactly? Does herb. Ouch! Bloody crossbows. Why are they wearing a metal? Another Plaga! No! Alright. These friggin' allergies. Ugh. Okay, let's see if I can snipe him. Nice. Buzz, 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 buzz. Okay, whoa. Oh my god. No! That just gets spotted. Oh my god. What are you doing? Oh crap. These guys never run. But they got gas masks. What are you doing? Oh crap, bombers. Who's throwing sticks of dynamite over there? Did he just kill himself? We just serve him right. Damn. Well, kind of reminds you of the ship where you face Albert Wesker. Crap. Do these guys ever learn? Oh no! Another one! Gotta remind you of Parasite, you can ask them. In the anime. Again! Whoa! That's getting blown off! And more ganados! Looks different than the GameCube version. With new weapons. I mean, wow! It's gonna be... There's a switch here. Press it. What the? Why is he up there? There's no going up there. Let's go up there. No. That's impossible. Welcome, sir.
Got some rare. What are you buying? Is that a
thank you. You know that island reminded me of? Oh man. First aid spray, totally out of stock.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Oh man. Blacktail. Killer 7. Oh, this thing. Kind of remind you of that video game. Kind of remind you of the video game. Killer 7. Treasures. I'll go to the treasures right now. Emerald. Why is my game lagging? Gotta be something. Always the bullets, Leon. You stop with the wasting bullets. It's a totally dead end. Well, that's a dead end, too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, don't get close. Those bones? Oh crap, bones. Golden Lynx. Great music. I love this island music. Let's climb down there. Check the map. Nope, nothing there. Of course. Of course not. Oh man. Him. It's him. There he is. Get him. That's what he said. One shot that punk. Okay, let's see if I can save some. I should probably reload. I don't get why I'm wasting shotgun. Yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Terrifying allergies. Mm-hmm.
so irritating. Very soon we're gonna fight these Warhammer dudes. Doing. Whoa! Ouch! I'm about to die. I'm about to die. If I take one more hit from these guys. Cans and jars. Days of ORE. What does that even mean? Look, it's rotten. Ew, maggots. Disgusting. Ew. Whoa, Jesus. Stupid fire, man. How do they jump out? Ashley.
Help me, Leon!
Oh my god. We got some new enemies. They're gonna be a real pain in the ass. Oh fuck! Barely hurts. Shut up! I'm coming! Let's try again. Probably in for the head. Let's try again. Now's the Warhammer. This guy's annoying. Elite henchmen. Darn it. Oh my god, more. That's a new enemy. No, it isn't. I never learns to quit. Gotta shoot your heads. Motherfucker! Help me. Man, these dudes never fucking quit. Had enough of this bastard. Warhammer dudes deserved it. They keep ruining everything. They'll pay for it. I don't even. Just take the herb now. There's no point. What are you doing? How does that even make sense? gatling. The only way to kill these guys. Ambush him. And again, I won't lose. All I gotta do is blast his skull. What in the world were they eating there? That's disgusting. Redstone of Faith. Oh, good lord, no. You're so annoying. Roar. No! That's another one of these dudes! Oh no. Shut up, Ashley. I hear you. Calm down. Quiet. I heard you. Shut up.
Ashley.
Amateurs. Why would they turn off the cameras? Who'd do that? Okay. Here we go. Not, oh, this time they're moving. It'll be frustrating, oh shit. Damn it! No.
it's time. Shut up! We already killed you! Darn it! Sick of it. Come on. God, this is so fast. Totally sick of it. Annoying. No, please. No, I don't even care. I do not appreciate me. Get it. No. Stunk's growing. Man. Okay, this time don't do it. Dude. What are you doing? Get
up straight. Seriously, how do you... This is my most hated one. Damn it. Oh crap. Better find this target. No! Had enough. It was so close, damn it. It's a shame. It's embarrassing. No! Right. Okay, that's... Crap. Definitely odd. Damn. Furious. No. I missed. Failed. No, I didn't. Yeah, he's right. I'll do this one last time in this part. Okay. It's go time, man. Okay. two more to go. I mean, if by two more, I meant three more to go. Yeah. Okay, let's keep this up. All right. It's different. Oh, good Lord. Hardest part. Well, this is getting annoying. This is a lot of annoying. Much faster. It's a lot of friggin' Ashleys. I shot the damn thing! Getting fed up. Damn it. Crap. It's hurting my neck. Come on. Finally gonna get it right. Fine. Why are these targets so fast? Seriously. I'm pissed. I'm totally irritated. Fuck! Don't piss me off. I have no patience. dick. Keep failing. This is irritating. Why do I keep missing all the time? Bad camera. Clearly, I blew the skulls. Damn it! No! Stop it! Can't talk about this annoying shit anymore. Let's try using this. That slows you down. Oh man. This is annoying. Angry just thinking about it. I'm gonna need some help. Doesn't really matter. I'm about to explode. Use the head, dude.
Hmm.
And the reason it's freaking out is that what happens when you rush? See, that's what happens. Not happening. Not missing this time. Fudge. Why is there so many fucking targets? Okay, from Full Metal Alchemist. Yay. Okay. That was close. I'm afraid. There's no use in doing it again. Is there a save area there? No, of course not. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna end this stream. Whoa! These dynamite bastards don't worry. Assholes handle this. Oh. Oh shit. No. About to die. I failed. Oh my god. Why so many dynamites? Apparently. Oh shit, out of bullets. Dodging. What are these crossbows? More crossbow guys are really pissing off. Damn it.
Motherfucker! Saw that coming. Now we're gonna end it. A brass pocket watch. Now it's okay, everybody. That's it for this Let's Play of Resident Evil 4. I will see you in the next video, and please hit the like button and subscribe and write down the comments below. Take care, everyone.